We're going to begin our ceremony today. We're going to have our fifth grade chorus. It's going to sing the national anthem for us. Our flag is right over here, so if we could all rise. Join our fifth grade.
I'm taking every new phone, baby, it's a false.
Leadership and Services Officers. Come up, Delaney Fox, Adriana Slutnick, and Bailey Burke. I think so. We have the man come up here. Here to present us with our Spotlight School Award is Mr. Jerry Frew. He's the Executive Director of the New England League of Middle Schools. Let's give him a big hand, everybody.
Thank you so much. And thanks to those great student performers. We get to a lot of schools around New England in this war of gangs. The highlight of what we do is watching kids perform. This is one of the second to none. Great group. On behalf of the board chair and the entire New England League of Middle Schools organization, I want to thank you for having me here today. It is indeed my pleasure to be at AMS. With 500 member schools and more than 15,000 individual members in six New England states and beyond, the New England League of Middle Schools is committed to offering quality professional development, advocacy for the important and unique middle years, networking, legal support, and educational resources. Through collaboration with our member schools, our services support school improvement, positive student outcomes, and the development of solutions for success. Our mission is to be leaders in promoting middle-level best practices by providing collaborative learning experiences and support student outcomes, promotional growth, and their success. Since 2002, NELMS has been giving the Spotlight School Award to schools in the New England area. Currently, there are a total of 10 schools that have been recognized in New Hampshire, and AMS is only one of 36 schools from throughout New England to be recognized with this distinction. The award is for a 3-year period, assuming that exemplary practices continue, and at that time, a review will take place to determine the school's eligibility to continue on as a Spotlight School for another 3 years. The purpose of the Spotlight School Award is to recognize schools that have a record of powerful learning for young adolescents and who consistently observe middle-level best practices. In order to become a Spotlight School, the school must apply and complete a rigorous screening process, which includes a self-assessment and a school visit from a team of middle school educators. I'm pleased to say that Amherst Middle School has met that criteria, and it is great to be here to celebrate with you today. The New England League of Middle Schools wishes to commend Amherst Middle School for the following: the positive, safe, mutually respectful, inclusive, and welcoming school culture, the firmly established RTI program for students in all grades, the Courage to Care initiative to combat bullying, the leadership opportunities for student voice, the students' level of involvement in the decision-making process of the school, the students' high regard for their teachers, who value them as individuals, the interactive student-directed learning through all the classes that were observed, the richness and the depth of the curriculum, the involvement in the PACE program, the collegiality of the professional and support staffs, the quality of teacher instructional practices, which focus on performance assessment and projects, the effective administrative leadership in the building, the 5-year district plan, the vibrant professional development opportunities that you have, the new makerspace program that includes a community component, the number of students involved in a full range of after-school activities, the leadership and level of support provided by the superintendent, director of curriculum, and the director of student services, the level of community support for the school's educational program and its services, and the exceptional cleanliness and maintenance of your facilities and grounds. You would be commended for continuing partnerships with the state, town, parents, students, and teachers working together to provide the most successful education experience for all of your students. Now, I'm pleased to present Amherst Middle School with a Spotlight School banner that we hope will hang proudly in your school for many years to come.
Thank you.
And again, Mr. Fruit, for joining us today and giving us a prestigious award. Thank you very much. Wow, it's good. Can't get over this gym and seeing everybody else is still awesome. We continue with some performances. We now are going to have our 8th grade band perform for us. So, Mr. Swift.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try?
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers.
Be students, be teachers.
Be politicians, be preachers.
Be preachers.
Be believers, be leaders.
Be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Social studies class today. That was incredible. As we leave everybody, Our jazz band is going to play, and thank you very much for being a great class, everybody. You get your pops.